almost as soon as you beat him, he basically triggers the spawning of two new biomes, or as far as I know, two new biomes. Well, not two new biomes. The corruption, and it spawns in this new thing called the Hollow, which is like this rainbow thing. But the thing is now the corruption will spread, and so will the Hollow. The corruption will spread over stone now. Now, before, stone would stop it. Now, the corruption will spread over stone. Now, of course, my base is completely protected by it because there is a tree on one side and a wall on the other side. That's what I was going for there, so that the corruption would not spread. And neither will the Hollow. The Hollow, of course, will also spread the same. So at some point, if we play long enough, fucking stoned, if we play long enough, all this stone you see down here will be either corrupted stone or will be like a pearlescent stone. Can't really say what it would be just yet until we get into the hard mode. Sorry, I'm just checking to see what time it is. It's 9:57 a.m., just making sure it's not too late. I'm scared. Why do I do that? What the hell is that? That's a different type of salamander. Oh god, there's another Medusa. Cool character, but I think it's really annoying. Okay, I'm going to start the boss fight on this side. On the west side. Just gotta be very careful with what I'm doing when I do it. Well, guys, prepare your anuses. Oh shit, that's not something I can make up. Oh yeah, I can. I can make it up that. Yeah, fuck off. Hopefully this imp helps out. Because I'm going to be staying my ass clear away from him. From the boss. Okay, I'm doing it right here. Here's where it's starting, guys. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. He was not supposed to spawn on that side. Uh-oh. Boy. He's not supposed to spawn on that side. Yeah, well, my little imp is helping out a little bit. Oh god, this is what I was afraid of. That's why I didn't want him to spawn on that side. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, shit. Shit! Problem! Oh, okay, he spat me out front. Oh, here's a good... good part to get off a whole shit ton of these things. Baby. Come on, baby. Come on, he's so close. He's so close to toast. Yes! Look at all this shit. Yes! Oh, nuts. I don't know if I should be saying yes about that. I am back. Hello? Is everybody alive? I'm alive. I've got my pwn hammer. Oh, boy. Shit's gone shit has gotten real. What is this? I've got a summoner emblem? 15% increased summoning. Is that like something I can put in equipment? No, minecart, light pet. Obviously not. Shit, guys, I don't know what to do. Wall of flesh mask, that's nifty. But I am on my way to the underworld as fast as possible to break as many of those things as I can. I don't want to break all of them, though. Uh-oh, look, there's already new shit out. Possessed armor. Oh god, keep on the move. There's another possessed armor, I can hear it. Oh shit, look, there's corruption here. Or is that corruption? Is that corruption? That might not be corruption, actually. It's purple, but look at this color here. Yeah, pearlescent sand. Hardened pearlescent sand. Yeah, so this is the... You could say that... Oh god, there's... Oh god, there's mummies now. You could say that, you know, neither is good. You know, the hollow is not good. It's just as dangerous as the corruption, but the corruption is, you know, it's corruption. You know, or actually, no, I think the corruption is ever so slightly more dangerous. But now there's shit shooting at us, and there's mummies, and there's rainbow trees, cotton candy trees. Yeah, so this place spawned in here. Oh, ass. Oh, major ass. It doesn't... I don't know if it affects things like the jungle, though. Like, does it turn it into pearlescent mud blocks? Oh, fairies. Pixies. I thought they were fairies.
Hey! Hey!
Over, oh my god, what? Oh, shit. We need to get to the underworld, or not the underworld. We need to get to the frickin' corruption. We need to get out fast. Look, there's just a random zombie. Holy ass wipe. All right, here's the jungle. Please don't be any like big ass weird thing in the jungle here. What the hell is that? That's an angry trapper. That's new. Those things are new. What are those? Giant flying fox? What the fuck is that thing? A tortoise? There's tortoise now? Tortoise, I mean? There's another one of these things. Save me, yo-yo. Get out of here, zombie. What? Oh, no, you don't. Oh, my God, I'm almost dead. No, it's too dangerous. It's too freaking dangerous, man. Holy crap. What happened out there? Holy crap. It's not safe anymore. It's not safe. The map won't tell me if there's any new zones or anything until I come across them. Oh, frick. I got to, like, there. That's where I got. Well, I could go this way. This one is closer, I guess. I never noticed that. This corruption is closer. All right, let's go over the... Let's try and get over the sand. My yo-yo out again. It could be because it's night as well. That doesn't help. What the fuck is that thing? Wandering eye? What happened to demon eyes? Oh god, his face broke off, just like the big eye. What is that thing? A wolf? Oh my jeez. Yep, I've never seen most of this shit, so I'm already scared. I've seen the possessed armor before. That's so far the only thing that I've seen. Those gastropods, I've seen those as well. I think they're called gastropods. Oh no, I'm thinking of Subnautica. Shit. I don't know anymore. Get in. Nope, that one's not anything. Get in, get out. Oh, ass, this one's not anything either. What the hell? What the hell's new in the corruption? That's what I should be asking. I don't know, but he's shooting at something. What the hell? Oh god, he's shooting back! Whatever the hell it is, I just blew it away. Screw some of these. I'm going down this big ass one here. This big ass one. Are you kidding me? There's nothing down here either? There's another one of these screws. I think he burned. There we go. Okay, here we go. Yay! Oh, got an achievement. That has released Palladium. If I do it again, that has released Orchulum. If I do it again, it releases Adamantite. I think if I just do it again, Palladium, yeah, it just does that. I don't know, like, oh shit. I don't know if, like, if I do it again, it doubles the increase, or I don't really know how that works, but just in case. Oh god, these wraiths are coming through the world. Oh god, there's so many of them. Holy shit. Oh, this must be a new aura right here. And, all that other shit behind me is also a newer. Oh my god! I didn't know you could have this many sprites! He dropped an alarm clock. I'm just gonna smash a few more. Can I mine this stuff? This is definitely new ore. Yes, I can. Palladium ore. Extra shiny. I got another achievement. Let's mine this as fast as possible. Oh, look, there's a life crystal here. Oh god, this one's like all... Okay, yep, it's time to go. I think I've blessed this world enough. Oh! Home sweet home. This one is immunity to slow. Yay. Pfft. Can I use this? No. Holy shit, though. Okay, this mini shark is definitely going to be useless to me right now. Got some palladium ore, though. Unicorn horn. Boy, now truly is blind. Well, more truly, at least. See, can I cook this shit up? Yes, I can. Palladium bars. Can only make 10, but I've got palladium bars. 10 should be able to make something, right? Apparently not. Okay, well, we'll put the palladium then in here. This means now that we can go back down through all our caves again, because there could be new shit in it, and that's exactly what I'm going to do right now. Nothing better to do. See, this place is turning dark. As if it wants to be a freaking, whatever you call it. You know what I mean. A biome. Let's see if we can't find any more ore. Ores. See what kind of new shit is down here. See anything. There's nothing down here. What a waste. Freaking waste of my time, man. No new ores. Oh, there's some. Oh, shit, there's some everywhere here. Good. That was something new. I saw it. But I didn't get a chance to see what. Oh, no. No, why? Is that a new Medusa? Is that like Medusa Mark II? Palladium ore. Please don't stone me. No, he's gonna stone me! Or she. I think I can see a little bit of palladium ore up here, just a little bit. Some gold ore there. What is that? Skeleton archer? That's new. A blood root from something there. No. Fuck is that? An angler fish. Great. Well, at least it's safer down here than it is up top. So far. Oh no, I've been stoned. In the worst place, man. I'm bleeding. Holy shit. I cannot regenerate life. So it doesn't drop my life, it just means I can't regenerate. I'm just down here looking for new ores, guys. Ass! Uh-oh, that's something new. Some lady thing. Oh, wonderful. Another dick shit.